imagine you're told to update your Samsung phone, and after you did it, this happened. So, is this a hardware issue or a software issue? Watch to the end, because this is going to be something you won't have expected. So, in recent years, or more of in the last 3 years or so, reports of permanent green lights appearing on the phone screen have confused everyone. In fact, if you check Google Trend, you see the trend of more people having this problem. Over in Singapore, in about 2 years or so, the Consumers Association of Singapore case received 12 complaints about the matter. Most of the complaints were requests for free repairs or replacement, but watch out and then you will know why this is a little tricky. Okay, how it happens is simple. Usually after you updated your phone software, a green light from the top to the bottom will appear after it restart. And then that green light will be permanently there. If you're unlucky, there might be more than one green light. Or worse, this one worse, unless you're Barbie, worse. A pink light will appear. That one may be PME lights. Here's the thing, it occurs on all phones, whether it's Samsung or iPhone. That sounds scary until you know this. Samsung kind of made iPhone screen one. Shocking, I know, but the truth is that most phone displays are made by Samsung. So does that mean that this is a hardware issue? You see, here's the thing. Do you know that despite us having the technology to read your mind, because I just saw another Google advertisement, we actually do not know some very basic things. Do you know that we still don't know why humans dream? We also don't know why wife had to be angry every day at 8:19 PM. We also don't know why we yawn.
I yawn when I'm tired.
Then why are you young when you're young?
Idiot.
Hey, see me. Yeah, and despite what you read online, this green light is yet another one of those mysteries. You see, you can blame it on software updates. But if it's indeed software updates, all our phones will have the green lights. So what happens is that after a software update, there will be a hardware issue. However, people often claim that they have not dropped the phone before. So why will it be a hardware issue? What is known is that some kind of physical connection within the phone is lost after the update. Now here's the thing again, how can a software update cause a hardware issue? Huh? It's like saying you gain weight just by smelling food. There's one possible theory so far. During the software update, the phone will heat up. This heat up will cause hardware failure. But of course, this is just a theory. Cause if heat can cause such an issue, then every phone in Singapore will have the green light. The theory only holds water if the phone already has some underlying issue, like maybe you have dropped it before, and the software update caused the connection to break. Kind of like, you're already hungry, so when you smell food, you won't be able to tahan and then just buy the food. Now, what do phone manufacturers say? Like the mystery of why it never rains during NDP, phone manufacturers had not seemed to solve the mystery as well. Instead, you're often told to bring your phone to the service center, and chances are they usually can't do anything to. They will just treat it as a hardware failure. So if your phone has no more warranty, then it's time to get a new phone. But before that, try a hard reboot of your phone. Different phones have different ways to do a hard reboot, so Google for more info. If it doesn't work and you would rather throw your phone away than to live with a green light, then just try a factory reset. Now, I just want to add that chances of it being a software issue are very low, so don't bet on it. In the meantime, if you think I've learned something, consider subscribing. And also watch that. There's a green light throughout this video, because we're hot.